Okay, now let's have a look what's inside in this car. Okay, as you can see, this is a left-hand drive. This is display panel and the touch panel. Okay, these two buttons to control air conditioner, and this is the stick shift hand brake. There is also enough room for my bike. So the room in this car is also locked.